Okay, people! A lot of hungry stockbrokers up there. They're counting on you.
What's wrong?
Somebody left a bunch of salmon out overnight. Leon's stocking everybody's pay.
That's ridiculous.
Well, you gotta talk to him, Tom.
No. Not me this time, guys. Sorry.
Tommy, you're the only guy that can stand up to him.
Look, my wife's about to have a baby. I need this promotion.
Well, this guy's gonna dunk our pay, man.
Let's go, ladies! I don't pay you to stand around all day. Hey, Summers, look, I need you to work on Sunday, okay?
Leon, my sister's getting married on Sunday, remember?
Oh, well, you know what? You gotta tell me that when I'm making out the schedule. I can't keep track of everyone's social life.
I did tell you.
I'll sub for him, Leon.
Paco Silencio. Summers, I'm sorry, you gotta be here Sunday. That's it. I don't make the rules. Oh, wait, yes, I do. You got something to say, Riley? Because I'd love to hear it.
Leon, you're an asshole.
And you're fired.
What?
Ooh, adios mio. You heard me, Banderas. Hit the road. Going back to your 10-family shack and watch Telemundo all day. I don't give a shit, all right?
Okay, we both got a little carried away. I admit it, you admit it. Let's just have a cool-down period, okay? Do you want to use my apron? I can get most of that off.
Are you kidding me, man? You don't hit that guy with a pork chop?
We're sorry.
You're fired, too.
Pork on the house.
How's the ahi?